Sorry for coming a little bit formal. I came from a work meeting, but I said because this is a research officer and some of us guys who are doing PhDs, we are teaching, so I thought it might be okay. Anyway, but we are teaching, who are teaching, we are very nice. I'm the only Mohammed in the last exec, and in this elections also I'm the only Mohammed, which is very rare because this is a very common name, right? Mohammed. So yeah, vote Mohammed. Last year, I ran for this post, for the postgraduate research officer on the basis of clarity, to make more clarity for research students. And we have done not only clarity, we have done social support and clarity. In the field of support, and you know, as research students, the money is a big issue. And funding. So we have done, extended the conference funding for fourth year, and considering paying it in advance, this is one achievement. Another one, we made the scholarships available for part-time students like Osley scholarship, and we have improved the scholarship page on SOAS website, and you can see that.
10 seconds.
Oh, 10 seconds. And I will go around to give you my manifesto for the next year. So please vote Mohammed.
Time.